Ogunbowale. Inside, McCowan, yes, and she's fouled. An opportunity to tie the game.
Good things happen when you play in attack mode, and this happened on Sunday. Cheyenne Parker losing connection with Teaira McCowan. She's able to roll, great pass from Arike. We've seen big time plays so far.
Third foul on McDonald. McCowan converts the three-point play, and what a second quarter for Dallas to tie things up